New York or Miami for that last flight.
Tú llegas a Nueva York o Miami para el último vuelo.
And you're sitting there waiting to board.
Y tú estás ahí esperando para abordar.
And you begin to realize the noise level has just come up a whole other level.
Y te das cuenta que el volumen empieza a subir.
Everybody around. Actually, it's like everybody else's family, and you're just the odd guy.
I had the flight attendant ask me to come back to his little area to like share his rice that his mom made for him. I was like, no, we don't do that.
Una zapata que hasta me vendió arroz que había hecho la mamá ese día.
Right? It's part of the culture. It's part of the expression of this culture that we can see.
Es parte de la cultura y parte de la expresión que
very known all over the world.
Muy conocido en todo el mundo.
How many of you guys, when you landed, I don't know if you got the experience, when you landed, what happened?
Cuando ustedes aterrizaron en el avión, ¿qué pasó?
It's true. Nowhere else in the world have I ever had that happen to me.
Ningún otro lado ha pasado eso.
So even for us, right? What is in the heart of our values?
Entonces para nosotros, ¿qué está en el corazón de nuestros valores?
What's in our worldview system?
¿Qué hay en nuestro sistema de cosmovisión?
We'll push out to our institutions.
Eso va a salir en nuestras instituciones.
Into how we express ourselves externally.
Y cómo nos expresamos externamente.